27th Annual Endless Summer Cruising in Let Parking Lot, October 10th, 2024.
All right, I'm down here at Ocean City, the Endless Summer Cruising. This is the Inlet Parking Lot. Thousands of cars here. Highest registered number I saw today so far was 2975.
Because you always get that same spot, right?
It's breezy, so I hope you don't get too much wind noise. Got the windscreen on the phone, I mean on the camera. Year. I saw you here last year. Yep.
Justin, on the other hand, he'd be worried I'd spend his money. Yes.
Wow, that's a beautiful Cadillac. I think it's about a 58, let's see. Trophy winner. His number is 58, though. Too many cars here for me to look in everyone. I'm just gonna do a quick walk around. '71 Nova, love them Novas. See this car just about every year. Somebody dedicated his car to his dad, 71 Chevelle. guys, Chevelle. Staying away from the DJ. He's a couple rows over from me. So I don't have to worry about muting the music. Another nice note. Got this one slammed to the ground. It's for sale. 62 C10, $60,000. It's a beauty. Let's see where he's from. Looks like a Maryland tag. It's hard to video because people walking in front of you. I'll do my best here. Now, there's a lot of other shows going on. They usually start around lunchtime, 12, 1 o'clock. They're also just pulling out to go to lunch, which makes it a good time to come down to the space. Nice Camaro. From the DJ, I don't think. Unless he turned the volume up. Music. Okay. It's purple. Matches my car. That's just two rows. Rambler American station wagon. Don't see too many of them around. It's thinned out pretty good because of lunchtime. Probably 10 shows going on this afternoon.
Appreciate you.
Maybe you would never spend that kind of money before.
His paint's deteriorating. So unsafe to ride in that.
But it's fun.
You gotta know how to fix it if it breaks. This one, people were standing around it. Bonneville Station Wagon, 1966. That's a rare one. I'm banning them. Nice old Mustang. GMC Sprint. Oh, okay. There's the highest number I saw so far, 3,012. And there's probably another 3,000 cars that aren't registered just cruising around down here. That's hard to believe you want to drive it on the road. That's probably as high as an 18-wheeler. It's really thinning out now. Nice and pallid. GTO.
Thanks for watching. Subscribe, like, and share.
Another GTO. Mm-hmm.